If you want to know where to find the Week 8 artifacts, go check out the rest of the video. Every week, new alien artifacts show up on the island. You will need them to unlock many styles for the Chimera skin. They will show up on Thursday, July 29 at 10 AM ET. The first artifact of week 8 can be found at the south side of the island. It's located between Camp Cod and Misty Meadows. Close to the yellow bridge, you can see a smaller wooden bridge over the river. This bridge has two open pillars, so make your way to the site closest to Camp Cod. Inside the structure, you can find the first alien artifact. Destroy the structure or crouch through to collect it. This item will add 4 small artifacts to your locker. The second artifact can be found at Hydro 16. This landmark is located between Slurpy Swamp and Misty Meadows. Make your way to the main building and land on the roof. Because the item is floating, you have to pickaxe this exact part with the white AC on top. Now you can jump down to get the artifact or build up from below if you missed it. For the next artifact, you have to go to one of the purple areas on the island. It's the one between Holly Hatchery and Bony Burbs. It's also close to the Flopper Pond landmark. If you get closer, you can see 3 pink trees in a triangle, with a slightly bigger purple tree in between. Next to this tree, you can find the artifact on the ground. Collect the artifact and move on to the next location. Artifact number 4 can be found at another purple area. This time it's located between Corny Complex and Pleasant Park. It's on the hill with the Scenic Spot landmark and close to the Blue Steel Bridge. This artifact is floating under a very big rock inside this purple alien zone. So you have to bring some materials with you or destroy some trees first. Once you get there, build some floors so you can collect the item. Artifact number 5 can be found at one of the satellite stations. It's the one next to Dirty Docks and close to Lake Canoe. On the edge of the hill, you can see a helicopter platform with a bridge leading to it. Make your way under this platform and there you will be able to find the last artifact of week 8. Collect all items to add a total of 20 small artifacts to your locker. And here you can see all the week 8 alien artifact locations on the island. Make sure you check out my other videos in case you missed them. Next week I will be posting the new artifact locations again. So leave a like if this video is useful, subscribe to my channel and make sure you turn on notifications so you won't miss a single video. From now on you can use code RUTGERK in the item shop to support the channel. My goal is to reach 25,000 subscribers, so maybe you can help me out. My name is RUTGERK, thanks for watching and I see you in the next video.